As you see in the shadows, are more than just shadows.
Globally regarded as the father of the cause puppet, which which is an outfit a puppeteer can wear and manipulate from within. Tim's possessions were never claimed by his family. Some of the locals even say that his puppets walk the halls.
Stand and tell us your suit, don't stand with your tail, don't stand with your tail.
shadows are more than just shadows.
Continue down the hallway.
The inspiration for this game, just, came from Jim Henson, and he done such movies as, Labyrinth and Storyteller. The gameplay is not like what you consider sitting in a room watching a monitor for 6 a.m. It's not like that at all now. The gameplay is more based on a childhood game called 1, 2, 3, Red Light, Light. You basically stand there and you wait for people to proceed on you. The moment you turn around, they stop. Is the follower that follows you. Another creature is called the greeter. The greeter is a bird-like creature that only comes out of the doorways as you need. The only thing that works against these creatures is your flashlight. They hate light. We found a way to literally tap into constant paranoia of playing a game. Sometimes there are breaks, sometimes there are moments where you can breathe and just relax in this game. That won't be there. It would be just constant, non-stop terror.
Sometimes you have to smack it, and it doesn't stay on.